Okay, hello everyone. So in this video, I will be rearranging my shelves. Currently, my shelves are very unorganized, and you'll see that. Like, I do kind of a before sweep of my shelves, and yeah, my shelves are really, really messy, and I just wanted to do some rearranging to it just because I felt like it was time to do some reorganization. So I'm going to, like I said, you'll see the before of my shelves, and I didn't really do anything to them. I just kind of showed you exactly how they looked before I started to clean them off. And you can kind of tell that it had been a while since I touched them because they're a little bit dusty, you know, there's some stuff. We can go ahead and get started with the video. So first you're just going to see me take everything off my shelves, and I'm gonna start like rearranging things, and you'll see how I just go through it. So let's go ahead and get started with that. Thank you.
Okay, hi everyone. So I'm going to be doing a shelf tour now. So I just completely reorganized all of my shelves for my albums and stuff. And I have no idea, like I filmed the process, but I have no idea if you're going to be seeing that footage or not, mostly because I just haven't taken a look at it yet. But if you do, that is what you'll have seen. Regardless, shelf tour. Like I said, reorganized completely. As you know, I have 4 shelves, 3 big ones, 1 small one. I just got the idea to rearrange, mostly because I was getting bored, so I just thought I'd do it. And also, I thought I'd do rainbow again because I think it's pretty interesting, something fun, you know? So I will just take you through all of that now. So here is a quick overview of my first 2 shelves. So as you can see, it is a rainbow and goes from red all the way to like brown. And I did do it like across this way because these shelves basically are the same. So it's like, it's even, you know, everything works out. It looks nice. So I'll just bring you in a little bit here. I'm not going to show you my top shelves really because they're the same. But here is the red shelf, red and orange. So I didn't do anything in particular, anything super special. I just kind of put them wherever. And you'll see that if you see any of the footage that I filmed for this, but I just kind of put them in whatever order. I did like kind of try to make it like darker reds to, I mean like lighter reds to darker reds, and like I tried to do that all throughout. So then we move over to yellow and green. So I have very few yellow and green albums, but I do have blue on the shelf as well. I think blue is probably the color I have most for. So we can move down here. This is, like I said, all of my blue albums. Sorry if the lighting sucks, but I'm trying. So I did put kind of bigger albums on the end here, as you can see with this one here. But again, I tried to do light to dark. It's kind of hard because there's so many different shades of blue across all the albums I have, but then it goes into purple. Here's my purple and pink shelf. I think this one is really cute. And wherever there was like albums where the spine makes something, I tried to keep those albums together. So we have like the Eyes 1-1 and then the Fancy one for Twice. So this is what this shelf looks like. And then we move down. So this is like light pink moving into white. So I have a lot of white albums. So we do white, and then this is the first shelf, and then the second white shelf. So we do white. I started off with white and then moved into like holographic-y type of stuff, and then gray and then black. That's this shelf. And then this right here is just, I don't really know where to put it. I'll probably put it on a blue shelf eventually. So then we move down. And then this is black, so you can see all of that. And then again, second shelf is black and brown. So I tried to do like lighter browns to darker browns. And then these albums right here on the end here, first of all, I don't really know what color No Spine would go with. So I just put them at the end here. And then we have some NCT albums that are like too big and like they don't really have a spine. So it was either too big or it didn't really have a spine, so that's why they're down here. So I don't really know if I want to do anything specific with those, but they'll stay there for now. For the bottom shelf over here, it's just I put some bigger merch items down here, and then these are all just boxes for various things. So the bottom one is where I put a lot of like my merch and stuff. I guess like packaging for merch and like merch items that I can't really display, they go there. And then the top two boxes are for letters that I get from sales and trades because I keep all of those. So the middle one is like entirely full. And I just recently started this one up here, so. And then this shelf is the same as always, so nothing to go through there. So then my third shelf is where it's a little bit different. The top is the same, so I won't really show that, but I made this shelf entirely like a display. So I just have like loads of my signed albums and special things displayed. So you can see the first shelf, I have NCT's Lightstick, Brave Girls, CLC, and Hotshot signed things. And I have my Do It Amazing album there as well, along with my 101 Lightstick. And then we move down. So this first shelf is more like alt group and like some of my favorite things. And then moving down is like kind of that same concept, but like maybe like one step down. So like obviously Uptension is an alt group, so I wanted to put their stuff there. And then like Taehyun and UMB, and as well as like some light sticks. So yeah. And if I couldn't really display an album anywhere, I kind of did put them on the side so you can kind of see them. And then moving down, we have some more fun things. I feel like this is where the shelf kind of gets a little bit less interesting. Over here is one of my 101 signed albums. I think that's my Jisung signed album. Then we have AB6, Jaehwan, Chaeyeon, and IOI. And then this over here, like behind IOI, is my CIX signed album. I decided to display my Neozone Kino for whatever reason. And then I just have Dai's Love Generation just kind of right here because I couldn't really display it anywhere else. And then moving down, so over here is NCT's Regulate albums. So didn't really know where to put those, so I just put those there. And then we have 101's Light Stick, my X1 signed album, another one of my 101 signed albums along with 101 Kino, another Taehyun signed album, Jennie's version of NCT Dream's Japanese album, and then my Wonwi signed album. And then this shelf right here is a lot of photo books and DVDs. I don't know if this shelf is gonna stay the same. I might move this for various reasons, but for now this is just what this looks like. So I have like all of my NCT photo books and then just some other photo books and DVDs as well. And then that's basically it for this shelf. I just have my binders, well, some of them under there. And then we have my little shelf, which I didn't really do much with, to be honest. And then we have my little shelf, which I didn't really do much with, to be honest. So this shelf is the same as it was before, but moving down, ignore this right here, but I just put some of the signed albums that I can't really display on my other shelf right here. So my thought process was that I could probably kind of switch some out every now and then if I wanted to. Like, I separated out all of my signed things from non-signed things. All of my signed things are not on my rainbow shelf. So I put, like I said, kind of the extras right here. And then over here is just Japanese stuff from all of the groups that I have Japanese stuff from, which is not very much. I don't generally collect Japanese stuff, I've realized. But yeah, that's just kind of it. And I have my Super M banner there as well, because I don't really have anything else to do with it. But below that is just kind of like my extras shelf. A lot of this was here before. I didn't really add anything new here except this Pristin V album, just because it didn't fit with my other albums. I would have really liked to have it on my rainbow shelf, but it's too tall, so it has to go there. But yeah, like I said, these are a lot of like my extra albums. Ones that I don't really consider a main part of my collection, especially, well, mostly because the groups are more inactive and things like that, or disbanded, or I guess in these two groups' case, it's just because I don't collect them. But I didn't really feel the need to add those into my rainbow shelf, especially because it's almost full anyways, so it doesn't... Like, this would have filled it up. I probably wouldn't have had enough room for these anyway, so. But yeah, that was my quick shelf tour. I've been in the process of doing a lot of cleaning lately, so that's mainly what kind of inspired me to do this. And I just kind of wanted to change to the scenery in my room, so yeah. That was everything for this video. Hopefully you enjoyed. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in my next one.